Sugary drinks may seem perfectly harmless, but sugary drinks are a big reason for the obesity epidemic in America. Obesity causes type 2 diabetes and its serious complications like heart disease, blindness, and even amputations. If your kids drink one bottle of soda a day, they're eating 50 pounds of sugar a year. 50 pounds of sugar from just one soda a day. So don't drink yourself sick. Go with water, seltzer, fat-free milk, or unsweetened teas instead.